This video shows the setup and operational instructions for using the Bluetooth Clegg from Turf-Tec International for sports field specific testing. Note, before any testing is performed, read the operational check procedure in the instruction manual for getting baseline readings on your Clegg Impact Tester on the calibration pad. Open the app on the GPS-enabled tablet provided with the Clegg Impact Tester by clicking on the Clegg Control app. You will see two options. Quick test and advanced test. For sports field testing, advanced testing mode is preferred. Click on advanced test, begin testing. In the advanced testing menu, go to the app settings screen by tapping the hamburger menu on the upper right of the screen and selecting app settings. For sports field testing, set the app settings as follows. Drop units, G for gravities. Display, statistic, peak, export preference, all drops, GPS location acquisition enabled, disabled if an indoor facility. Change the new location threshold to 5 meters, which is most accurate. For the USA, latitude direction north, longitude direction west. Save these settings. Note, for drop units, you can also use F355. Which automatically converts your Gmax readings to F355 equivalent readings by using the conversion formula included in the instruction manual. However, most testing with the Clegg is usually performed in G for gravities. The NFL reports their readings in gravities or Gs. Adding a drop site. Click on New Site. Adding a drop site is for individual fields located within the same facility or park. Example, field number 1, field number 2. Type the name of the facility and the field number or reference area. Click Add. We are using the Dolphins Training Facility field number 1 for this example. These are not actual readings in this video. For football field testing, use a suggested Clegg drop point recommendations that are shown here and listed in the instruction booklet. A drop location describes the precise location for each testing drop within the drop site. Next, adding drop locations. These points are set up by clicking the Add button under the drop locations. Create drop location number 1. Enter short description as North End Zone Center. You do not need to get GPS location, as when you perform each drop, these points will be automatically recorded. Then, save the drop location by clicking Save. Create drop location number 2, north center 10-yard line. Create drop location number 3, northwest 25-yard line. Create drop location number 4, center of field. Create drop location number 5, southeast 25-yard line. Create drop location number 6, southeast 10-yard line. Create drop location number 7, south center goal line. Create drop location number 8, south end zone center. Create drop location number 9, wear area. We chose the east bench area. Create drop location number 10, good area. We chose the southeast end zone. When you are finished adding specific drop locations, click Save at the top of the screen. All of these drop locations are referenced on the suggested drop points map. You can also add additional drop areas like painted areas or synthetic turf seams. These stored locations can be carried over into subsequent tests. Next, be sure Bluetooth is enabled through the tablet settings by clicking the settings icon. Go into the connection settings. Be sure the Bluetooth is toggled to the on position. Close settings. To begin Clegg Impact testing, be sure the Clegg coax cable is properly connected to the Clegg hammer and the control unit. Turn the power switch to the on position on the control unit and the light will blink green. Open the Clegg Control app and under Advanced Testing, click on Begin Testing. Tap on the hamburger style menu button on the upper right of the screen. Tap Select Device from the new window. Tap the Scan button under the Scan for Available Devices area. Look for device 96049T plus serial number and then select that device with the Select button. To create a testing session by performing a drop, click on the Advanced Testing screen. Select the drop site we are testing. Tap the New button under the drop site you are testing. Make sure all previously created drop locations are listed. Click on Connect. OK the Bluetooth pairing request by clicking OK. The unit shows connecting at the top. At the bottom of the screen, it will show it as connected. The top will also show ready, and the bottom will say ready to receive drops. Verify your GPS accuracy, the serial number of the unit, current drop location, and that we are testing for peak drops. Note, a connected device will become disconnected after 30 minutes of downtime, and a disconnected device will power off after 10 minutes to save the battery. To perform a Clegg Impact Tester drop, raise the Clegg hammer until the plunger knob clicks into place. Center the bubble level and drop the Clegg by pulling out on the plunger knob. The reading will display under peak drop in G's or gravities. Next, click on the drop reading on the left of the screen. Add the following comments to the drop reading. For natural grass fields, enter the moisture sensor reading at that location. Also, for natural grass fields, enter the shear strength reading at that location. Click Save and move to the next location. Perform the new Clegg drop, as well as entering the proper comments of soil moisture and shear strength readings from that new drop location to the drop reading. Again, these numbers are fictitious and only for this video. Continue until all drop locations have readings and you have entered moisture sensor data and shear strength data into each drop location. We can also move around the field and then back to that location and test. It is important that you had moisture readings and shear strength readings for each drop location. The Clegg will automatically record GPS locations for you. If a drop reading is recorded improperly, you can delete that reading by clicking on the incorrect reading on the left. Next, click on Delete, verify the delete function, then make the correct drop readings and enter the additional information of soil moisture readings and shear strength readings from that location. After all drops have been performed and all drop location data has been entered, the current session can be exited by tapping the Finish button in the upper right of the Run Session screen. For testing synthetic turf fields, select the proper drop site from the menu and click New. Select the drop location and make sure the device is connected and check for accuracy. If the synthetic turf field is located indoors, some facilities will not have accurate GPS readings. After you perform the Clegg drop, click the reading and enter the infill depth reading for that location and save the results. Viewing previous readings, find the desired drop site and tap View. Previous sessions are listed by date and time. Select the session by tapping the View button. Drop locations are listed with Gmax readings. Click the Show button to view the moisture and shear strength data or the infill depth. You can also hide this information. The Show Map button can be clicked on when viewing results. This displays a map with markers of all drop locations for which GPS coordinates were obtained. Tapping on the marker brings up details about the drop, including Gmax results, time, and GPS accuracy for the drops and the information written into the notes. For a dome facility or a facility with a roof that allows GPS satellites to be acquired, readings can still be taken with the GPS feature enabled. By clicking the Show Map, it will show us our test locations on the field as well as our infill depth that we manually enter with each Clegg drop. Exporting data. To export the Clegg data, click on View and select the date that your test was performed. Tapping the Export Data button will open up a mail program of your choosing and sends all the stored data in CSV format. It is important to export data to CVS files in the event that the tablet is damaged or lost, or if the app becomes corrupted. Backing up the data in a CVS file and saving it to your computer will ensure against data loss. Thank you for purchasing your Clegg Impact Tester from Turf-Tec International, and I wish you many happy years of testing.